A Wisconsin soldier's parents say their son was among those service members killed when a helicopter crashed in Afghanistan Monday. Sergeant Nicholas Miller of Little Chute was a member of the U.S. Army's 160th Special Operation Regiment. His parents say he always wanted to be a fighter pilot, and after the September 11th attacks, his mind was set. The Pentagon says the helicopter crashed while returning from the scene of a firefight with suspected Taliban drug traffickers.